Have you ever wondered why chefs wear those tall hats? Well, believe it or not, they were actually a ranking system. The hats are called toques and have been around since the 16th century. And the height of these hats directly correlated to the chef's position. The most senior chef would have worn the tallest, and the height would go down with each rank. Now, most kitchens don't typically use this hierarchy, but in some traditional restaurants, the most senior chef still wears the tallest hat.